you're now rocking with Mr. Amsterdam. Not the hardest working nigga in showbiz, but definitely the fittest nigga in showbiz. Yeah.
Walk with me into my comfort zone. Hypocrites get claps and back where they come from blown. No man manipulate the state that you see me in. Accentuate flows like I'm Tai Chi in them. Don't ask me about whatever, I don't fuck with them. Pussy like my bitch, next thing you know you stuck with them. Type of caliber can't afford to be associated with or get slapped by the same hand she rocked the cradle with. Ahead of my time, plus I'm ahead of my shine. Been paid, been cocking Beretta, splatter your spine. Just a damn shame it took me 100-something years, cause everybody in my hood has been nothing but ears. Waiting on Boogie album, cause there's something about them. They can't imagine rapping Amsterdam City without them. A nigga too official to stay in the hood forever. Welcome again, rap like Boogie
once
now or never.
Back to the front of the line. Sorry I took so long on my other grind. Just this rap grind, slow some of the time. And I got money, money, money on my mind all the time. I had to get that money, 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 money. Who was gonna get that money?